Hi, everybody. I'm WLKY Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi with your updated weather webcast as we move through this Friday night on into Saturday morning. All right, these are the updated rainfall tallies as of about 10 o'clock or so this Friday night. And you can see, wow, what a soaking we did get over the past 18 to 24 hours or so. Heaviest rain in the southern portions of our viewing area down to near the Kentucky-Tennessee state line. Just look at some of these amounts, like 4.3 Litchfield, 5.25 inches in Hodgenville, 5.30 in Campbellsville, and again, anywhere from 3.5 to 4.5 inches of rain as you travel off to the south of the metro. 3.75 E-Town, almost 4 inches in Bardstown, about that in Lebanon as well as Springfield. As we go a little bit farther off to the north, we're nearing 4 inches across Bullitt County. And again, as of about 10 o'clock Friday night, officially in Louisville, we've had 3.07 inches of rain. That makes it the wettest day of the year so far for 2017. We still have several months to get through, but nonetheless, it has been a very wet day. Hey, up the I-71 corridor, 3 to 3.5 inches of rain, and then you jump over the Ohio River on into southern portions of Indiana. Like we were talking about the past several days, the lightest tallies have indeed been off to the north and northwest of Louisville. You can see about 0.5 inch in Bedford, Indiana, about 1 inch in Paoli, and our northern communities, places like Seymour and also North Vernon, anywhere from about 1.25 to 2 inches, so to say the least. A big time soaking around the area. Late on this Friday evening, it continues to come down. My goodness, especially from Louisville and points off to the north. And look at those numbers. Feeling like late October, early November, not early September, that's for sure. 53 to 55 is the range. Humidity way up there, 93%. North breezes, still gusty, 20 to 25 miles per hour. Okay, you can see as of about 10:30 or so, still pockets of moderate to at times heavy rainfall from near the metro and especially off to the north and also the northeast. In between 65 and 71, that's where the heaviest rain is now occurring. And that will continue to get a kick off towards the east-northeast as the night wears on. You head farther south and yeah, it's still raining, but the rainfall rates are much lighter south of Louisville. I expect that to actually continue to work its way north and northwest across the remainder of the viewing area as the night wears on. So here's a look at the future clouds and radar. Widespread rain, but watch what happens through this overnight period. There you go. By the time we wake up in the morning, that rain will become light. It'll become widely scattered. And that trend will certainly continue. By the middle of the day, most of the rain is gone, well off to the east and moving in that direction. Through the afternoon, generally speaking, mainly cloudy skies for your Saturday afternoon, but we will start to dry out. And high temperatures for Saturday afternoon will be climbing into the upper 60s and low 70s close to Louisville. A little bit cooler the farther east you go, where the clouds will be thicker for a longer period of time. But more good news. After we get through Saturday, with that chance for a few showers in the morning, we dry out in the afternoon. Look what happens for Sunday and Labor Day. Beautiful weather makes a return. Well, that's a sight for sore eyes, right? We're 81 on Sunday, 87 come Labor Day. So here's the forecast in detail. Through the overnight, we'll hold steady in the low and middle 50s. Breezy, cool rain. I think the rain will gradually lighten up throughout the overnight period. We're 58 as we wake up on Saturday morning. A few showers left over on a scattered basis. By the middle of the day, your lunch hour, just basically gray out there. I think the rain is pretty much done. We'll be at 62, a late day high of 70 as those clouds tend to break apart somewhat. We should see some sunshine right around dinner time or shortly thereafter before the sun sets. But look at your 7-day forecast. Boy, things really, really improving for Sunday and Labor Day. Nice way to wrap up the long holiday weekend. 81, some sun Sunday, 87, mostly sunny on Labor Day. A renewed chance for a few showers and storms Tuesday as a cold front works through. And behind that boundary, more almost autumn-like air invades as we're in the lower 70s Wednesday and Thursday of next week and lows at night in the middle to upper 50s. So once again, still some rain around through the overnight into early Saturday. then we'll start to dry out everywhere across our region. You have yourself a wonderful weekend and stay up to date on all these weather changes right here on WLKY.com.